And it's raining just in time. It's only got enough for five more of that. Go ahead and make cinder blocks with that. I'll take that. So, portable turrets. Well, I can only make one. I have enough materials for 20. Why can I only do one? Only do one at a time, maybe? What about drones? Need copper ingots for it. Copper and steel. Go ahead and make that one. Make me four. Weigh one each. I'm gonna go put that back. Fertilizer. Check the fridge, see if anything's decayed, going bad. Nope, nothing's rotten. Good. So what I've been stocking up on is tacos. I want to eventually make a taco truck. But for that, we need not only the meat from deer and rabbits and raccoons and stuff, but we need fish meat as well. And masala. I need to find some place we can get masala, because right now it's just random spawns out of strongholds. There's got to be a way to make masala. Because we can make sugar. We can do salt. But nothing to help make masala, which should be just a mixture of herbs and stuff, right? Now, do those stack up? They do. Alright, let's lose some of this extra weight. We're gonna put these extra explosives and tacticals in my vending machine. Why is that recipe not in here? Here's four projection grenades. Do all four at... Here's some smoke bombs. Here's some Molotovs. Here's some more Molotovs. You put one? Why'd you put one? Here is some vortex grenade. A vortex grenade? We might hold into that. Here's an explosive. Here's an improved explosive. Stacker grenades. There's a stack of improved Molotovs. Lighten our load a bit. Let's put some of the extra stuff away that I'm not using. Put the bricks in here. We've got 16 days of upkeep there. Let's get a new axe going. So this one's about to die. Thank you. Alright, while that ammo's working, do a bit of hunting. Need a good amount of meat. Then we gotta do some fishing. He survived? Forgot about this beet. That's sugar. You know you're a ghost, right? man, it's got all kinds of shit back here. I'll have to check this place every once in a while. Come again. Did you kill any deer, though? You took care of all of these guys. So I can clean this place up. Some steel SMG ammo when we get to the boss. I need some good stack food. I can make 9 cornbread. That's good. It's filling, though. It's going to make me fat. Which, by the way, is an actual thing in this game. If you eat fatty foods, your character will actually... thighs will get bigger, stomach will get bigger. And just the opposite. If you don't eat enough and you do a lot of movements and exertions, you'll actually lose muscle. Your arms and legs and stuff will get thinner. So you kind of want to weigh the healthy stuff with the good stuff. If you're going to have a veggie stir fry, feel free to have some french fries with it. But mainly, I have been growing harvests to make tacos. But to make tacos, I need fish. So we need to go do some fishing if we want to stock up on tacos. Tacos have a food buff that speeds up gathering speed. But it's 45 food. But so is cornbread. Cornbread's 45. And it increases your sanity by 100. That's a good food stock to keep your hunger down. Pollution resistance. Max load increase. That's something we've needed. Starry pumpkin pie is awesome, which also requires fish, and that's something else I've been stocking up on. Pumpkin, wheat, salt, and peppercorn. Peppercorn is another one that is randomly found in strongholds, but I've also found peppercorn growing in areas. So I've got to keep an eye out for that. For now, though, let's just do cornbread. Still got a good amount of water. I do, don't I? 87? Yeah, that's good. If we're not going to go fishing now, let's put all the fishing stuff away. Even my pole. So the pole, the bait, and I can't put, oh, it's full, huh? Give me the Molotovs. Let's go heal up by taking a nap. Actually, before we do that, we're going to move the bed. Okay, we've got a good stock of ammo. Everything's repaired. We've got 4 turrets. think we're ready. Maybe. Oh, this did finally complete. So we can claim that. We're now into the Sever the Demon's Hand. 2 days, 8 hours. I need to join a warband. Let's find a full one. Dementos. Are they active? 43 people in there. They haven't entered a warband slogan. Frodo's the leader. We are Dementos. Application sent. We'll see. All right, Pedelios. We're running, it looks like. Oh, do we have... Oh, we got 4 memetics. That's a 5. To increase to AP steel.